Hello students, I'm Abhinav and welcome back to another video analysis by College Dekho. In this video, we will provide you with an in-depth analysis of the CMAT 2021 Shift 1 question paper. We will take a look at the overall and section-wise difficulty level of the exam, the number of good attempts, as well as what we expect to be a good score in this exam. Shift 1 of CMAT 2021 was held from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. or 12:30 p.m. today. Candidates who had opted for the innovation and entrepreneurship section received 30 additional minutes for this section. The exam was held in the CBT mode and the exam pattern was mostly the same apart from the addition of one optional section in the exam. First, let us take a look at some of the major changes and surprise elements that were seen in this shift of CMAT 2021. There were three major changes that students reported. Students who are appearing for the second shift must take note of these changes. Apart from the addition of the innovation and entrepreneurship section, students reported that there were as many as 14 RC questions in the language comprehension section of the exam. One other surprise element for the students was that the questions from algebra and permutation and combination were asked in the quantitative section of the exam. Now moving on to the difficulty level of the CMAT 2021 Shift 1 question paper, the overall difficulty level was reported to be moderate to difficult. When it comes to the section-wise difficulty, students reported that the quant section was of moderate to difficult. The language comprehension and innovation and entrepreneurship sections were moderate and the language logical reasoning section was easy. The general awareness section was reported to be a bit more challenging than expected by the students, and the overall difficulty of this section is reported to be moderate to difficult. Now let us explore each section of Shift 1 of CMAT 2021 in detail. In the language comprehension section, the number of RC questions was significantly higher than last year, with 4 RC passages comprising a total of 14 questions. Two passages contained 3 questions while two others contained 4 questions each. Apart from that, this section contained 4 questions from vocabulary, 3 fill-in-the-blank questions and 2 questions each based on error spotting and active passive voice. Now coming to the quant section in the first shift of CMAT 2021, the overall difficulty level was moderate, but the students found that the difficulty level of this section was higher as compared to last year, which made the section a bit more difficult to attempt. Algebra and permutation and combination questions were reported to be a bit tricky to attempt, but the section was overall quite doable. There were 8 questions from arithmetic, 5 from algebra, 5 again from number system, 3 from permutation combination, 2 from geometry, 1 data interpretation question based on table and 1 other based on pie chart. The logical reasoning section in Shift 1 of CMAT 2021 was reported to be easy by the students who appeared for the exam. The important topics in this section were coding, decoding and series with 4 questions each. 2 questions each were asked from syllogs, blood relations and rank and order, while 1 each was from directions, odd one out and statement conclusion. Now taking a look at the general awareness section, student reports suggest that the section was overall moderate in difficulty, but some students found it to be difficult. As per the updates available, the section contained more questions from started GK and current affairs questions were comparatively fewer in number. When it comes to the innovation and entrepreneurship section, this section was reported to be of moderate difficulty. Since there is no prior data available, no major updates were also available for this section for the current year. We expect that an attempt of around 16 to 18 in this section will be sufficient to get a good score. Finally, let us take a look at the number of good attempts and the good score for CMAT 2021 Shift 1 question paper. For the quant section, an attempt of 20 to 22 questions can be said to be sufficient with a good score of around 80 to 85 marks. For language comprehension, and a good attempt ranges from 19 to 21 questions with a score of 75 to 80. Now, candidates who attempted 22 to 23 questions in the logical reasoning section with high accuracy can expect a good score ranging from 85 to 90 marks. For the general awareness section, an attempt of 17 to 19 is sufficient and the expected good score for this section is 60 to 65. the newly introduced innovation and entrepreneurship section did not have any much updates available. However, we expect that attempting around 16 to 18 questions corresponding to a score of around 55 to 60 is good enough for this section. Overall, the expected number of good attempts for CMAT 2021 Shift 1 is around 77 to 85 or 95 to 105 for candidates who opted for the IE section. A good score as per the current analysis is 280 to 300 or again 350 to 370 for candidates who appeared for the Innovation and Entrepreneurship section of the exam. So this was all for the analysis of today's Shift 1 CMAT 2021 question paper. Best of luck for all of the students who are appearing for the second shift. Thank you.
If you like this video, do like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.